But 3 years ago, I tasted your first Sauvignon Blanc.
Exactly.
And that was the newest variety you were planting.
That's it.
And it knocked my socks off. And it was a provine.
Yes.
It was fantastic. And now we have a first Fumé Blanc that is a Sauvignon Blanc.
Yes, it's 100% Sauvignon Blanc.
First year you're doing it?
The first year, it's a premier vintage of this quality. And we decided to put it in a new oak barrel with 1,200 liters, not a small one, a bigger one, to increase the fruitiness of the Sauvignon Blanc, of the typical Sauvignon Blanc. But our intention was also to combine it with the essences of the oak. Yes, a soft vanilla, creamy style, and it's perfect balance with the fruitiness of the typical Sauvignon Blanc, and it's a totally different style of Sauvignon Blanc.
When I have it on the nose, I would not guess that it is a Sauvignon Blanc.
No, it's a totally secret.
Yes, it is.
And you feel a lot of yellow fruits, ripe yellow fruits, but also a lot of vanilla, caramel, and coconut, which gives in general really full-bodied style.
Big in the mouth.
Really, really big. Full-bodied, powerful, strong, strong aftertaste, long, creamy aftertaste. And it's from 2019. It's a young
we have that. Still this little bit sharp acidity in there.
Would
this
nice
age well?
Yes, perfectly. You can age it 5 years without a problem.
Okay.
Put it 5 years in your cellar and you get get a surprise.
Unfortunately, they don't survive that long. They get drunk before that.
No, you should have fun with it.
Very, very nice wine. What will you have it with? I mean, this is a very complex...
You need a dinner, more lunch, powerful meat, especially a steak, for example, a bloody steak.
This would be good for barbecue in Malta.
Barbecue, exactly. Some roasty notes with it. And also as an alternative for red wine. Some dishes where you prefer red wine, therefore you have a perfect white wine alternative.
Definitely. Great.
Yes.
Thanks.